الله الرحمن الرحيم. This is عبد السلام الذاهبي, human rights activist from Yemen. Al-Awamiya city in Saudi Arabia is under a bloody military operation conducted by the Saudi regime. Although there are many pictures, photos, and eyewitnesses stories about violence against civilians and crimes committed by the Saudi regime against normal people and families in Al-Awamiya, we still hear nothing about it in the international media around the world. We didn't see any country denouncing these crimes. In the past, the Saudis used their extreme ideological groups like Al-Qaeda and Daesh to attack and terrify others who oppose them. Today, the Saudis are doing the job themselves using their own military and benefiting from the failure of the international community and the hypocrisy of the international media to commit war crimes against civilians in their own country now, as well as they are doing the same in Yemen for more than 2 years. But as we witness the shameful failure of the Saudi regime in Yemen, the situation is the same in Al-Awamiya city. People will not submit anymore to the fascist Saudi oppressors. People of Al-Awamiya are rising and winning, and the Saudis are going down. The Saudi regime thinks that they can use their money and power to bend truth and justice toward their own benefits and interest. But we believe that the whole universe is bending towards truth and justice. Thank you.